Thanks for doing this. Krista was crazy, but I kind of liked her. If something's happened.
Vera Markin?
Stars, you're like a walking... Does anything you're wearing not kill people?
You said Krista was dead.
My mom. Yeah. She talked about both of you. She hunted for years, wanted me to take up the business, but coaching you was her biggest win. She got a rep for it. You made her respect it again. She liked that.
We weren't friends, but Krista gave me a fair shot. Tell me what happened to her.
I run a small shipping concern, direct-to-customer regulated goods.
Smuggling.
Right. Krista got killed protecting my business from the Canowin Syndicate. Thugs dealing in weapons and spice. Canowins have been after me for months. They want my roots, my customers. Krista's rep, your rep, made them keep their distance.
What sort of chatter is there about this syndicate?
I know it's pretty small. Just a few dozen men, but with serious credentials. They skinned an exchange boss who wouldn't join.
A few weeks back, they started harassing me again. Krista showed up. I might have mentioned your name, too. The Canowins said they wouldn't fall for it this time. They said Mom was washed up. They said you're Imperial now. You don't do underworld jobs.
They didn't say that. That's not okay.
Everyone says it. That you escaped the life to become, I don't know, Dark Council enforcers. They killed Mom, but I still have money. I'm putting a bounty on the Canowins. I want their bosses in a bloody heap.
I owe Krista Markin, and I pay my debts. Forget the credits.
Okay. Thank you. Finding the Canowins won't be hard. Start at the bottom, work your way to the leaders. Avax, Krone, and Dastid. Avax used to be an assassin for the Shevin conglomerate. Brutal, kind of a sadist. Krone's her brother, former slaver, loves his guns.
And Dastid?
Worked for the cartel until Makeb happened. Hit a colony ship once, spaced 500 people on board. Watch out for him.
I'll hit those three after the rank and file. Where do I look?
I've got a list of their hangouts. I'll stay in touch over comm if you want. I want you to know, I appreciate this. Krista would too.